no gas in the tank. That's a good thing. Check the oil. Yep, it's got oil. Clean oil, too. I'm going to take off the air cleaner cover and look under the shroud, make sure there's no nests. Well, there's a surprise. There's no nest under here. Let's first see if it cranks at all. See if the solenoid's good. Yep, that's good. Throttle's not stuck. Give it some starter fluid. Oh, it runs. See if it works on gas. Well, looks like we have a fuel leak right there. It's all dry rotted. That hose is shot. Well, it's to be expected. She's an old girl.